In a strange turn of events, a woman who was presumed dead was found alive at a funeral home. Now, many people are left wondering who's to blame for this mishap. Southfield Fire Department responded to an emergency call on Sunday morning where resuscitative efforts failed on the 20-year-old woman. Her body was then transported to James H. Cole Funeral Home, where staff say they saw signs of life and then called the paramedics. She was then taken to the hospital.